Alright, welcome back to another episode of Commander Phoenix's Marauders. Here we are in the Herotius system, about to go down for a contract. All our mechs are completed, and finally, we're going to be going into mech combat with a medium mech. All our repairs were done, however, we have about $5,000 for our entire crew for the rest of the month, and rent is due in 29 days, so somewhere we need to make $415,000. I'm thinking if we go down to the shipyard, we can make 20 bucks the hard way there. Alright, so here we are, we're going to launch the contract, and let's go ahead and take everybody off, everything off. Alright, so first off, this screw machine mech has four lasers and a fifth laser. So we're going to put that there. I'm going to put my pilot on that. His piloting isn't great, but we'll try it out. Alright, Jenner's light. It's a lot of missiles. Pretty much good at all ranges. This one has pretty good jump, too. Did this one have any jump? Okay, 4 out of 4 is not so bad. Alright. The commando is pretty decent. The panther was a little bit more dependable, but its heat efficiency was just crap. In the heat of battle, last time we used this mech, it heated up too quickly. This one's about the same, though, when it comes to heat. Heat less than what it needs. Oh, actually, Panther's even better. Alright, so let's put the Panther out. Our next best shooter will be Crane. Jenner has a lot of weaponry there. Spider's pretty good. This thing will always be cooled off. Has pretty good movement. Yeah, for our best mobility guy, let's put you there. And need a good gunner on that. Now we're gonna trade you. Alright, best pilot aid. Well, pilot aid is for melee. Let's just put an iron head there. The Jenner is bigger. This has no jump drive attached, though. And that got problematic. So we'll do that. Tactics, you know, these guys are basically the same person. Let's see, I got two guys. I think Crane might be a girl, so let's go. God, I can't tell these men and women. Not that it matters nowadays. Let's put Spectre in there. Alright, and we'll go ahead and deploy. Alright, this should be a straightforward retrieval mission. Get in, acquire the VIP, and get back out again. The target you're recovering is Kaplan VIP. She's trapped in a building that's surrounded by local government forces. You'll need to engage them to get her out. Once you have the VIP in hand, get her to the designated landing zone for extraction. Good hunting, Commander. Livery out. Alright, so let's go rescue that VIP. So, Phoenix is going to be my slowest guy, because it's me. So, stay in the water, stay cool. I did not want jump jets on that, but I guess it doesn't matter right now. Sprint this way.
On my way.
Sprint this way.
Yes, Commander.
Sprint this way.
Moving out.
I think Phoenix is probably cooled off by now. Alright. Let us stay concealed.
Acknowledge.
Stay concealed.
Be there in a jiff. My senses detect a new adversary.
There's something over there. It says units in Marsh gain 50% stun damage reduction. Let's just get some cover.
On the move.
Alright, the enemy. Turns out it's a mech. Light mech, lightly. Likely. So.
Awaiting orders.
Ironhead and my spider has amazing mobility. Unfortunately, there's no good cover for him without him going into the fog of war. So, let's just have him walk on over. How close does he have to get? Let's take him here.
As you wish.
Wow, we actually hit. And I thought with 50 we'd miss both. Alright, he didn't fire back. Spectre.
Waiting for orders.
Why don't you come over here?
Heading out.
It's just a long range. Alright, well maybe it's not an evasion enough.
Affirmative.
Alright, Crane.
Standing by.
Let's also go for some long range damage.
Heading out.
Likely to hit. Let's go. Alright.
Reporting.
So they got a tank up there. Alright, let's send Phoenix in. Oh, they're still moving. Alright, so the tank's coming. Let's send Phoenix in. He's gonna do some light overheating. Not actually overheating, but he's gonna gain more heat than he probably should this turn. But he's surrounded by water, so if he walks into that, that will help with the cooling process. Alright. Oh, cool. Although, I believe the Locusts aren't really known for a lot of armor. Got rid of my guy's evasion. Scratch the paint. There's a new paint job.
Ready for order.
Let's see. I'll still be against the tanks if I keep doing like that. Take out a tank, hopefully.
Now let's see how that man looks it.
Good. Good. One tank down.
Vehicle trash.
is. Probably a light. I didn't even come within range.
Order. What's the plan?
So let's have you come down here.
Of course.
Attack the right side. Which is already weakened. And maybe take it out. Bypasses that entirely, but we'll try it. Oh, cool, we knocked it down. Now that'll be really useful because it knocked back one initiative. We injured pilot. Salvage is pretty good if we knock its other leg off or something. Alright, so let's bring Crane in. Crane can't really do a lot from here. Even jump drive won't, or jump jets won't get that far. So let's just bring it forward a little. Still keep it within cover.
Move order received.
And hope to just take out this beast.
Copy that.
And we did it. Cool. Salvage will be weaker now, but. And then as for my character, let's just have him, wait in reserve.
Standing by.
That's a heavy vehicle. That two. Yeah, it's pretty heavy. So this needs to, some cover would be nice at this point, so, there we go. Let's, pop you up, and see if you can't take out the tank. If I put you here, no one can get behind you, so, let's go for that. Alright, hitting that's going to be really hard for evasion. Hitting that will be a lot easier. So, let's just hope to take that out. Good. All they have left is a mech. An extremely hard to hit mech. That didn't tickle. But the mech only has one evasion left, so.
Yes, Commander.
Let's have you. Doesn't matter between the cover and the evasion.
I have a feeling about this.
But we did once. It's not bad. Now we have Crane.
Yes, Commander.
Crane, you're just going to take a pot shot at this thing. I still would like you in cover, so let's put you here.
Jumping.
Chances are still. Not great, but it's not horrible either. Let's see, it's 5 plus 45. I'm gonna take most of this thing out. Let's aim for a close shot. Precision strike. Let's make it a little easier to hit in the future. So take it out a leg, maybe. Oh, we missed all together.
Damn it.
here comes our weapons guy. Me. Unfortunately, precision strike is gone. So hopefully this will do something.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
Well, that didn't tickle. Is everyone be able to go at least one time beforehand? Spectre,
yeah,
why don't we let you, let you cave the skull and, why not?
What am I waiting to it?
Your stomp does nothing. Great.
Reporting. Waiting for orders. Confirmed.
Shoot this beast. Oh, man.
Reporting critical hit.
He's not doing good.
How might I help?
Should be gone by now. Let's see, 50%. 50% is not great. Alright, we checked the pilot out.
One less target.
Everyone needs to be on the move. So let's keep you. I haven't burned it up yet. So let's sprint you there. Sprint you there.
On my way.
Moving out. Holding here.
Good to go. Copy that.
Certainly.
I'm away.
Everyone approaches base together.
Have no doubt it will be done.
And designate an aerial position there and recover our VIP. We have the command here is cleared. Darius is giving me the green light to land immediately. Hold position. We did it. Alright, we completed the mission. House Leo has always believed in one thing, Commander. Victory at any cost. Seems you also understand this vital lesson. We are pleased you've performed so well. Wow. Alright, and our review board rating has gone up slightly. Our morale steady. Alright, cool. We're moving up with a lot of people. We didn't make anyone mad this turn. We got a nice chunk of our rent collected. No injuries to any of the mechs, which is going to be a godsend when it comes to, well, just money and repairs. We got a couple more lasers. That's cool. Alright, here we are back. We have some money. Our tasks, and there's nothing left to be really managed. Really, what it looks like is we're going to be taking some local contracts. Probably whichever one pays the most. Defending bases are usually pretty difficult because they come from, you know, multiple directions. But really, that's it for now. Let's see if we can level some people up. What would make me the happiest? Well, Bulwark is one of the best things to have, considering we're sticking to cover as much as we can. So because of that, we just really want to have that.
Drain confirmed.
We want all of our people to have that as much as possible. So guts, nothing more.
Training complete.
Awaiting order.
Can't afford much more.
Ready to go.
More guts.
Next warrior training.
Waiting for order.
Still waiting. Alright, so it seems, like a bit of a waste, but the thing I remember liking the most with Bulware is it's passive. You don't have to spend anything to use it. Covering Guarded states both provide 40% damage reduction rather than 20 reduction. Covering Guard together provide 60 damage reduction. So, I know that when you use Vigilant, you have Cover and Guarded, which we've previously found out stacks. So, when you mix that all together, you're really going to make your ability to survive a lot more. So that's what that's all for. Anyway, until next episode, that was the end of episode 3 of Commander Phoenix Marauders. Tune in soon for the next episode. Goodbye.